one. This fight is three rounds in the UFC welterweight division. Introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 6'2" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of San Jose, California, Anthony Rumble Johnson. And now, fighting out of the red corner. This man is a mixed martial artist. He stands 5'9" tall, weighing in at 170 pounds. Fighting out of Coconut Creek, Florida, Diego Pitbull Alves. And when the action begins, our referee in charge of this contest is Eve Ludwig. Ladies and gentlemen, referee Eve Ludwig has called a stop to this contest at 1 minute, 20 seconds of the second round, declaring the winner by knockout, Anthony Rumble Johnson!